clock watching city boy. What's the urgency?
We need to leave forever. We've been doing well, making money, but for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat. Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti. We just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear, be reborn.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific, an untouched paradise.
Who lives there?
Tahitians, I guess.
We made a bit of money on that riverboat job, but not enough for us to leave and live peacefully. Where's the rest coming from?
In there.
So we are gonna rob that place.
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock. I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkerton show, and then, well, we're done. Now, we need money. Bronte said this place has got money. Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. Behave as I tell you, and none of you will die. Annoy me. And you all will. Now remember, we just want money. Don't make us kill you.
Give me your money.
Mr. M,
it ain't worth dying.
Fine folks are their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back there. I got this one. Dying. It's your choice, not mine.
Stop, clear off!
Kindly open that gate and let my acquaintance inside.
Mercy, please!
Come on.
I said,
these
open
folks
the
must
gate
have something
and let my acquaintance in. Yes,
of course. And do you want me to frisk him, or you got this?
You need to give me all your money now.
All right, there's everything, okay?
Okay.
Oh, God,
I think they
me.
Got the message.
Come on. These folks must have some money.
Come on. These people are itching to party.
Okay. Give me everything you got.
There's
quick.
Nothing much
okay.
here.
What?
There's yours. Nothing really here.
You're sure?
Yes!
Jesus.
Get out here and get ready for company. Mr. M, check the safe.
Sure. Open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it! There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars in coins. That's it.
Damn! We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
Come on now! We got you surrounded!
That greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
You think?
This seemed like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
What are we gonna do, gentlemen?
Something. The trolley. The trolley! Follow me, gentlemen! Go now!
Does this trolley go to Tahiti?
I hope so. Hold them off, fellas. Look out on the right.
Watch those side alleys, Arthur.
We got some on the balcony, too. Some riders come on this side.
Arthur, cover our left, Lenny. Arthur, you need to help Lenny now.
You're dead, man.
Arthur, coming out of the bank on the right. Dave's got to pay for this.
I won't miss this next shot.
Outside the saloon. Come on down. We are really moving here. Arthur, slow it down. Slow this thing down.
I'll try. Things broke. Hold on!
Dutch!
get out of here, okay?
Thank you.
see any more?
Just keep going, kid. You okay back there? Don't worry about me. Just get us out of here.
I think we're clear.
You know what, Dutch? Next time, let's not damn discretion.
Seemed like a good lead.
I know, but...
Well, we made it. Thanks to you.
Don't mention it.
Yeah.
You're a good kid.
And we each got $15. Oh, and a quarter. Don't forget the quarter.
Shut up, Arthur. He set us up. Played me like a yokel. Put the law on us. What did we do to him? What did I do to him?
I guess he thinks he's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you. So, what are we doing next, Dutch?
We just need money. One more decent take, and we're gone. The bank is our bet. Hosea agrees.
Even after that?
Especially after that. I don't feel so good.
Now you just got a bash on the head.
Come on. I'm taking you back to camp.
Hey, you did real good there, Lenny. Just wish it could have turned out better.
Well, can't win them all.